Lesson 261. God is my refuge and security. I will identify with what I think is refuge and security. I will behold myself where I perceive my strength, and think I live within the citadel where I am safe and cannot be attacked. Let me today seek not security in danger, nor attempt to find my peace in murderous attack. I live in God. In Him I find my refuge and my strength. In Him is my identity. In Him is everlasting peace. And only there will I remember who I really am. Let me not seek for idols. I would come, my Father, home to you today. I choose to be as you created me, and find the Son whom you created as myself. God is my refuge and security.